This next one is by the one and only Maria Schneider. It's called Lately. And if you raise your hand if you know about the We Always Swing Jazz Series. That's a lot of hands. Raise your hand if you have tickets to the Maria Schneider Orchestra concert in February. Well, that's a lesser amount. So we want more hands next month. So the whole orchestra is going to be here in February. So you got to buy your tickets. This is a... Not a once, it's like a once in a twice lifetime event.
Literally.
So buy your tickets. So this is Lately by Maria Schneider.
Thank you.
Yours Lately by Joni Houston. So those first two tunes, little note, we actually have to purchase ourselves. So we have a little thing going on next to Nate over here on this music stand that collapsed, but it's over here. If we could fix that sign, that'd be great. We have some stickers that you can take home with you.
Oh my goodness!
And you can or cannot give a dollar or two.
Or a hundred.
Or a hundred. For our Buying New Music Prime. So we have a cup down there, you can put some cash in. We have an official Venmo set up. Look at those stickers.
Music costs roughly $100, and it comes out of our pockets because we're a no-profit organization.
Zero profit. So coming up is a country boy from the Major Ferguson Library, and this is going to feature Rob Bouillon on trumpet.
Thank you.
$75. So if you want to go over there, drop some money in, let them know.
Brian Hyden.
All right, and the designer of the stickers, raise your hand. All right, Brian. Brian is now designer of our stickers, which are right here. This is a Brazilian affair by Bob Minster, and we're going to hear from Jamie Canepa and Matt Schmitz.
I spent some
time on
the
I paid for a third.
Thank you.
Thank you. 2, 3.
composition written by Sam Griffiths in memory of our friend Jim Schaefer, who we miss very much on Lead Alto. Every week we rehearse, we miss him. And that was called JWS. And before that, you heard Ding Dong Ding, which featured Pete Skolka and Greg Aker. And circling back to JWS, thank you to Nancy Beats for that beautiful bass solo. Next up, we have another original composition by Sam Griffiths, written for someone that is here today. She is a Columbia icon. She's near and dear to our hearts. She's probably been to more concerts this week than you've been to in a lifetime. She's a big supporter of the arts and music. The person sitting next to you probably has some connection to her. I bet $10 that the person sitting next to you has some connection to her. So this is called Waltz for Donna, and it's written for none other than Donna Walter. Yes, it is. Hope you enjoy Waltz for Donna. Song that we end with in the second set. So we decided to end our first set with Broadway Brewery Blues. This is an original tune written by Greg Eager that a lot of you may not have heard. If you don't stay here all night because you have day jobs, you may not have ever heard it. So this is going to feature Pete Skolka, Isaac Foley on guitar, Nate Ferguson on Eric Zach. and Nancy needs on bass. So we got one more for you, then we'll take a quick break and come back with more jazz.
I think D is you, and it's open, just passing off to me. I started at 43, 1, 7.
Yeah, that's me.
Yes.
Thank you.